Hello, class of 2020.
Hey, seniors.
Hey, seniors.
Hey, seniors.
Hi, Chelsea, class of 2020.
Hey, class of 2020.
Hey, class of 2020.
Hey, class of 2020.
Hey, senior class 2020.
Hey, class of 2020.
Hola. Hello, class of 2020.
Hello, class of 2020. Congratulations.
I'm happy to be the first to congratulate you on your major accomplishment of finishing high school. You guys have been through a lot this year, and unfortunately, we haven't been able to celebrate you in the number of ways that we usually would. Usually during the spring, we have awards day, senior awards night, and all kinds of other activities that are focused on graduation. That's one of the reasons why we wanted to make this video, to show you how much we care about you, how much we value you, and how much we appreciate you for your accomplishments to Chelsea High School. As you watch the video, I hope that you're able to think about the good times that you've had, reminisce about your friends, your classes, your teachers, the events that you've been able to be a part of, and also to listen to the messages of your teachers as they show you how much that we care and love you. So take care, enjoy the video, hang in there, and we look forward to seeing you at graduation in the next few weeks. Bye-bye.
I know that when we started school in August that no one could have expected that something like this would happen, and that even though many of you have had senioritis since the beginning of the year, that you really wish that you had been able to finish out your senior year as planned. I want you to know that I am so proud of you and how you've handled this obstacle. Even though there was disappointment, you handled it with maturity and understanding. And as you head into the future, I hope for you to find happiness. And whether you're going to college or into the military or straight into the workforce, that you find something that you're passionate about. I will miss you so much, and I hope you know that I'm just an email away if you ever need anything. I love you, and don't forget, it's always a great day to be a Hornet.
Know that you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. I wish you well in all of your endeavors, and if you ever need me, know Miss Washington is here. I love you.
I just want to say I'm so incredibly proud of you, and I'm so excited to see what all of your futures hold. But congratulations on your graduation. I'm just thinking of you, and I'm so incredibly proud.
I'm so sorry that your senior year has become one of isolation and missing out on all those wonderful memory-making experiences. I hope we can come back together and give you some semblance of a graduation ceremony. I know that when we come back together, we'll be so much more appreciative of the opportunity to be with friends, the opportunity to be part of a community again. It will feel more special. You and your classmates have collectively gone through something together that will be a memory for the rest of your life. Hopefully, this will bond you together even more. You will also have an ability to deal with challenges in the future in a way that other generations never had to. And I hope that this is something that you take with you as a positive out of this really terrible situation. Stay safe, stay well, and enjoy your college experience or whatever else you do after school. But I wish you all the very best.
You did it. We are so proud of you. I know this is not the way that you expected your senior year to end, and we are all so heartbroken about that, not getting to say our proper goodbyes and have our normal award ceremonies, but I still hope that you choose to embrace this time. It is still exciting. It is still such a huge success, and just know that we are all so proud of you. We love you. You will definitely be remembered, and I can't wait to see what you all succeed. Congratulations.
I wish you nothing but the best moving forward, and got some friends that want to say hi as well. Best of luck to you. Congratulations again.
This is Miss Newman. Just want to say I'm so proud of y'all. Congrats. I know this isn't the way you wanted your senior year to end, but we couldn't be more prouder of you. And we know you're going to do wonderful things. Don't be a stranger. If you ever need any history help, send me an email. Or just send me an email just to say hey and update me on how you're doing. Love y'all bunch. Congrats.
It's Miss Lee. I just wanted to say congratulations to each of you. And I want to wish you the best of luck in your upcoming endeavors. I know each of you are going to do amazing things, and I can't wait to see what it is that you do. And remember, it's always a great day to be a Hornet.
Hey, Miss Delane here. I just wanted to tell you guys congratulations, and I'm so proud of you. You all are officially overachievers because you're going to be in the history books. But I know that's not exactly how you envisioned it. Don't let anything take away from the fact that you guys worked so hard to get here. And I know that your families worked really hard to help support you, get you here. So it's a great day to be a Hornet.
Just wanted to say how proud we are of you, how proud we are for you. And we're going to be watching. You got lots of great things in your future, and I can't wait to hear about all of them. I wish you the very best that life has to offer, and sending lots of love.
It's Mr. Woodward, and I just wanted to congratulate you on graduating from high school. What an amazing milestone you all have accomplished with such hard work. That will set a solid foundation for you in the future and allow you to accomplish so many amazing things. I hope you take time to be able to celebrate and enjoy this accomplishment. Know that all of us at Chelsea are proud of you and that we can't wait to see all the amazing things that you go on to accomplish. Congratulations once again, and as always, go Hornets.
I know this is not how you guys planned on finishing out your senior year, and I'm so sorry that I won't get to say goodbye to you in person the way I would have chosen, at least as far as I know we won't. But in the meantime, I did want to congratulate you all and to tell those of you that I've had the pleasure of teaching how glad I am that I got the chance to know you, and to tell you how proud I am of everything that you've accomplished in the, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4 years, however long it's been, depending on how long you were in my class, that I've known you. I hope that many of you will keep in touch after graduation. I cannot wait to see what your future holds and what you're going to accomplish on the next step in your adventure. Felicidades a todos, and arriba avispones. Go Hornets!
I'm very excited for you that you are now moving on to the next step that you've dreamed about. I want to wish you all the best. I want to give you some advice that I like to give all the seniors that I ever teach or work with or am around. That advice is, if you will learn that there is a time to be serious and a time to have fun, and keep those two things in balance, everything will work out. I look forward to finding out about all the wonderful things that you accomplish. Take care.
Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Great job.
Congratulations, class of 2020, on your finishing your 4 years at Chelsea High School.
Congratulations, I'm so proud of you all.